A security nightmare is looming for this coming Sunday. 51,000 runners and 2 million spectators are expected at the New York Marathon, a potential target for terrorists. The route snakes through New York for 26 miles, ending in Central Park. Terrorism expert Bob Strang.
This is like the perfect storm. You'll see police officers on every corner. You'll see police officers on rooftops. You'll see helicopters above us. You'll see canine teams all around the city. This is really a full court press. And you'll also see plainclothes people mixed in with the runners.
These runners are putting their faith in the security plans.
I'm very willing to put myself in their hands and trust that I'll be safe.
I'm not nervous about security for the race. These guys do an incredible job.
Meanwhile, the bike path where the tragedy unfolded has reopened. Megan Alexander is there.
Here on the Westside Highway bike path, people for the most part are getting back to normal. They're out and about, biking, jogging, walking their dogs, living life.